What's up, my fellow deep sea diver people? I don't know. I don't know anymore. Ah! This is Cold Season 97 here, and we're back with another episode of Song of the Deep. I'm gonna freaking book it, because that guy is on my ass! Ow! Oh yeah, this run isn't gonna go well, unless I don't get hit again. Nope! I'm dead. And go! Shiitake mushrooms. Go, 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 go. Ah! Okay, that didn't go well. Okay, and go. We were so close to the end of it last time. We just didn't have our sub. I'll just have to pick it up. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. And go. Ugh! This is really the only way I've seen that we can proceed. So I'm just gonna keep trying it until we do. Okay, this time. We're so close. Okay. We did it! We did it, you guys! Oh, sweet. I'm so glad. Thank fuck. Oh yeah, I'm fucked now. We proceed. Even here, we can't go anywhere. have my tank. Or I don't have my sub. Going back to the sub. I guess we're just gonna keep fighting things until they're all dead. I don't know what to do, you guys. Okay, we're just gonna try and do this in the sub. Okay. Damn it. Come on, we're so close. It's okay. We're okay. Oh my god, we did it. Oh my god, we did it. Thank you. Come on, dude. Come at me. Are you stupid? Come on, dude. Did this open? It did! Yes! Let me save. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay, so I need to get back up there. Thank you. I just want to get out, please. Come on! Thank you. Are you kidding me? Thank you, actually. Wait. Oh, what's the way I need to go? Wait! Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Ah! Haha! Yay! New vortex, thank God! Sheesh. Ooh, save!
For a moment, as the tine from the wellspring surrounded her, Merin thought she smelled wild orchids. She closed her eyes and remembered the day, long ago, that she and her mother had made necklaces from the fragrant purple blossoms. And when she reopened her eyes, she no longer felt alone. She was ready to complete her journey.
Oh, I'm major fucked. Yep. I'm going this way. Oh, shit!
I can't go that way. I have to go straight down, but how?
To get the turtles to shut off there. This is getting ridiculous! I'm gonna die. How the fuck do I get across? Thank you. How the fuck? I don't understand. Aha! That was easy, though. Are you kidding me? Yes. Oh, motherfucker. At least that one was semi-simple. Oh, bro, damn it. Oh, it's you, you fucker.
recalled the hundreds of ships strewn across Skeleton Reef, and the great red tentacles that had dragged her to the bottom of the sea. Soon, she would have to face that creature again. And this time, she would be ready.
That's right, Myrna. You got this. I'm assuming I was supposed to have the red turtle taken out. All right. Let's give this a tip, shall we? That wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. Ha! Any other turtles I should fuck over before the end of this? Oh my god. Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Run! So fucking shitty. We are in the lair.
At last, Marin had reached her destination.
Shit.
The lair of the Rumorosa. She had prepared herself to face anything. And still she wasn't ready for what she saw next. There, trapped inside a diving bell but still alive, was her father.
Well then, we're gonna go ahead and end this episode here. Next episode, I have a feeling it's gonna get pretty damn crazy. So, thank you all for watching. Can't wait to see you next episode.